In ancient China, 259 BCE, a prince was born, ready to lead. He was the first emperor of China. Some say he's good, and some say he's bad. Who's the Ji Huang Di? Who's the Ji Huang Di? Who's the Ji Huang Di?
Thank you.